US on their Fulbright Award or live in other parts of the both countries. Nevertheless, let's begin by introducing some of this year's scholar recipients. Fulbright New Zealand Senior Scholar Awards are to conduct research or lecture, or both, in the US for 3 to 5 months. One of this year's five recipients is here with us tonight. Shelley Spiller from the University of Auckland will research Indigenous business models for creating relational well-being, and she'll be at Harvard University and the University of Arizona. Fulbright Technician Scholar Awards in Education Research are to conduct research in the US for 3 to 5 months, designed to have an impact on New Zealand schooling and student achievement. One of this year's two recipients is here tonight. Nairi Addis from Havelock North High School will research the use of mathematics achievement data in American school leadership, and she'll be at Harvard University. The Fulbright Creative New Zealand Pacific Writers Residence is for a writer Pacific Heritage to be based for 3 months.